The writer examined his neck in the bathroom mirror and thought it was a stranger's neck. He had just awoken from a nightmare. In the nightmare, he opened a fresh package of paper to print his resume. But instead of finding paper, a black ghost escaped and the plastic wrapping fell to the floor. His neck was no longer his neck, and he went back to bed. In the morning, he printed his resume and drove to a job interview at a nearby college. He anxiously smoked 3 cigarettes in the parking lot before going in. When he pulled out his resume, it was dripping in black ink. The whole page was black with ink. The writer noticed some white words sticking to his palms. He tried to show the man across the desk the words, but security had him removed. At home, he smoked cigarettes and looked closely at his neck in the bathroom mirror. He tried to see if he could see it changing.